529 now. Welcome back to the Valley Today. More breaking news just into the newsroom this morning in Grand Forks. Police there are investigating a shooting incident. Here's what we know so far. The shooting happened just before 2 a.m. on the 1000 block of 39th Street North.
Investigators say one person was shot, but their injuries are not believed to be life-threatening.
We're starting to get more details from police this morning about whether or not there's any threat to the public. Early indications are that the victim and the possible shooter did know each other. Again, police are still investigating a shooting in Grand Forks that happened right around 2 this morning. Obviously, we will continue to have breaking news coverage for you right here on the Valley Today.